Down for it. Uh-oh. Don't. Now we get broken of us. Mic check. We should be good, guys. Over 150 bikes. Come on, huh? That's what we have on side working. That's some bullshit. This is such a buzz. Trash, bro. So I got these bitches in my ear and they're not working. That's great. Alright. Got a little bit of time to take these bitches off. Real quick. Good man. I ain't got no music playing in my ear. Ain't no point having these in my ear. Stupid. Guys, make sure it's in. Yep, there we go. Went in all last time. So we are back. Took those out. Let's roll. Plus bikes. That's the estimate. Got a full tank. Come on, hurry up. Hey guys. Look at that, man. Look at all these like doing bikes, man. Look at that. Bikes as far as eyes can see. Take my time. Clutch management, brake management. Sunday slow ride, baby. Let's go. I've might still want my best.
I got a shot right there.
Yeah, there we go. Here, my filming. Pay attention though, we gonna slow ride, but pay attention, goddammit. Here, my. Oh, this is shorts, bro. You wild, bro. You wild. That's a wild boy. This is goddamn shorts. So as we're riding, what I'm doing is I'm kind of scanning ahead, looking at their movements. Cause my vision is actually impaired with so many bikes. So I hope there wasn't a bike cop that passed on my left. I wasn't even looking. Around the truck, you fellas. People got their backpacks with them. Got the lady riders out. Nobody's doing hand signals. These youngins ain't doing it at least. The kid's like, motorcycle. Look at that sea of motorcycles, man. This is dope. You know, you gotta be smart. I'm probably gonna stay between no higher than like third during this ride. There's really no need to be out of the power band, and also better engine braking. Look, you see how they move over like that? Broken of us. We'll catch him. careful. Be smarter than that, guys. Oh, dumbasses. See, those are the dumbasses that make this type of thing dangerous. I'm not gonna lie. Look, I would say this in no certain terms. Kind of like the DFW Airline Riders, the core group. But that shit like that, I'll take my black ass home. And that's not tour group. He's probably cats from Dallas. Younger cats. Catch a group, we gotta be smart. We're defensive, we're riding a Sunday, people getting out of church. About to get out of church here soon. Probably got my time changed. I didn't realize we dropped back last night. Excuse me. Nobody's been anything but slow. Captain America outfit. Exhaust. That was a big ass. Something hit me in my gut. That was big as shit. There's nothing I can do about it. See who's in this left hand lane. Just because I need to move over. Or somebody speeding up. takes more concentration around a big ass group like this than it does just. Come on, Hobby guy. You don't want to roll, my guy. Second gear, 144. It's good my air range, good engine braking. I can modulate mostly with my engine braking. Roll on and off the throttle as needed. I'm kind of staying in the L1. Even though these Dallas streets are kind of narrow. Maybe kind of, it's really not even, somebody doing a burnout. Something happened. Okay, he stopped, so something happened. Yeah, we gotta make sure we make it home, baby. Get my boys, get their hair. I do need to get a triple tap my brakes and everything. I'm glad I didn't wear my vest because wherever that rock was, that would have hurt. Friday over here. We got us a little box on the end. Solid double tap and triple tap of brakes. I'm having issues. Goddamn flap. I'm gonna cut that flap off. So the microphone fan is the flap. BMW. Shit. place is my goddamn head. There we go. What the hell is that one? Finger down. Bye, bye, baby. My top vents were closed. Okay. I feel like I'm not getting enough airflow. Oh, this free station. But you know, it's not oncoming traffic. It's not a two-way, two-lane, you know. On a trike. bitches doing? Maybe it's nice people. It's like, look at all these bikes, man. They came through and they're freaking having fun, dude. Goddamn Harley. Is that a victory? No, it's a victory. Oh, my bad. Coming traffic, guys. I hate for somebody to get smacked, man. Got the stretch on that jigsaw. Oh, that's the CBR 600. The stretch? Oh no, that might have to be played, fellas. I feel like I've been through this area right here. Well, so area similar on a Sunday fun day ride. Beautiful. It's a nice little beautiful locale. I gotta hand it to him. Dumbassery. You don't know what's going on in that goddamn corner. I'm gonna go. I'm points ago, they're gonna let me out. Okay, all right, lady. A lot of winding roads. Clutch. There we go. You see, I did it. Clutch. Bring the clutch in, cuts the power a little bit. I still got enough friction to keep going. I don't just kill the power entirely and go flat. Their backpack on them. big fan. Yeah, I know. He's shaking his head. I'm not a big fan of having these with us. Because we can kind of maneuver out of each other's way. That's big as fuck. That's like 2.5 bikes wide. Such a shit. Thank you. lot of motorcycles. That's a lot of motorbikes. Stop. This one gets tricky. Don't get hit, people. Stuck. Do we? Come on, Rob. You gotta go. Pick a side. Oh man, this is the type of things that don't make me feel good. Since a gang of cars, we got a gang of bikes. You can't blame me for being a little bit apprehensive. It's a 360 stick. doing the goddamn slingshots. I know I'm being anal, I do mess up too, but this is a lot of vice. One mess up could be catastrophic. Catastrophic, that's not even a damn word. Could be catastrophic. sirs. Velocity section exhaust will be here soon enough, man. Soon enough, man. That boy, well, he's goddamn cages. Oh yeah, I can't. Oh, no, I don't know, man. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that at all. Those things shots to stay at home next time, bro. I don't care who don't like it. Oh, that's my first opinion. Oh, the cages are bad enough. Come on, dude. That's right. That's what I'm saying. You got the flares in the way. Victory, boy. Now, this is not lame. I know we ended, but we have time. This is not lame. Sheesh. Shit. Situation awareness is not good with some of these cats. Like, hey. My guys might need to get over my lane. Let me move out the way. Or signal or something. Let's take this out. officers. Throttle control, baby. Switches. Look like we're deep out of them. Made our way around from North Dallas or the South Side. The boys are back in town. I ain't seen this dude. Where are you hiding? Short sleeve hoodie on with the shorts. It's crazy to me. I'm hot as hell, so I can't really say that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? Turn the clutch control, baby. I know you want to give out for this, but no. Nobody likes you. I think the groove still got cut off. Towards the bag. Yeah, I could, you know, I don't ride past the groove like this, man. Too many hazards.